Okay, good day po. So, i-discuss ko po ngayon yung nagawa kong performance task at yung midterm exam na pinagawa sa amin. Performance task ay bali, tatlo yung nagawa ko. So, yung task 1, ito yung payroll system. Ito yung task 2 na, itong task 2 naman, grading system with if and else. Itong task 3, payroll system with combo box. So, sa payroll system muna, sa task 1 muna tayo. So, as we open the program, ito yung design ko. Simple lang. So, meron tayong employee number, last name, first name, middle name, and the position of the employee. Dito sa position, kung ano yung position mo sa trabaho, example is secretary, ganun. Sa gross salary, ito yung sahod niya. So, sa deductions, meron tayong deductions, which are the SSS, pag-ibig, PhilHealth, income tax, and other deductions. So, total deductions and the total net pay. So, bali tatlo naman ang buttons natin, which is the new button, computation, tsaka yung exit. So, as we see the codes, ito yung mga codes ko. So, ang integer ko ay yung gross salary, tax, PhilHealth, SSS, pag-ibig, at yung other deductions. Double naman dito yung total deductions at yung total net pay. So, ito yung codes ng button 1, yung new button. Ito yon. Codes ko. Kumbaga, pag sa new button, i-clear niya lahat ng mga informations na nasa text box. At sa compute button naman, andito yung mga integer ko. Gross salary is equal to convert that to enter to gross salary that text that trim. Itong gross salary, nakuha dito yon. Name ng text box. Ito yan. Gross salary that text. Sa deductions, deductions is equal to ito yung computations ng deductions na. Kumbaga, pag na-add lahat ng deductions, lahat yan, pag na-add yan, yung sum niyan ay pupunta sa total deductions that text. So, ito yon, text box ng total deductions. Name ng text box. Total deductions that text. At itong net pay, gross salary minus yung deductions. Ito, gross salary minus deductions. Pupunta naman sa total net pay that text. So, kumbaga, dito pupunta yung sagot ng gross salary pag niles lahat ng total deductions, pupunta na sa total net pay. Dito sa exit naman, i-exit niya lang yung program. So, ito rin natin i-run yung program. 191-08-0036. Last name Villanueva, first name, then the middle name. So, position, kunyari secretary. So, gross salary, sample is 20,000. Nyari sa SSS, 1,000. Ibig, PhilHealth, income tax, others. So, kapag kinumpute natin, ayan, nag-a-add lahat ng deductions. Total deduction is 5,000. So, the total net pay is gross salary, which is the 20,000 less yung 5,000. So, yung total net pay is 15,000. So, kapag nag-new naman, pag pinatong new button, magi-clear lahat yung informations na nasa text box. Kapag exit, the program will be exit. So, yun lang po. Thank you.